can't stop. Is there anything that you can't stop, DJ? Est-ce qu'il y a quelque chose qu'il ne peut pas arrêter?
Oui.
I can't stop playing rock and roll.
Il ne peut pas arrêter de jouer de la musique. Yeah. Nicky? A lot of stuff you had to stop in your life. Non, il a eu pas mal de trucs à arrêter dans sa vie.
I think, you know, for me, that song, and I think it means something different to each of us, but
chacun a une signification différente de cette chanson.
By society and even inside family members, it was like, you know, you can't stop. It's like, it's you're never going to stop going for what you believe in, you know. And if you
on
are, it's like shame on
you. Jamais de s'arrêter sur de faire ce que l'on croit, et c'est valable dans toutes les situations, dans la famille comme dans les potes. And for you, James, what's the meaning of this song? Can't stop. Quelle est sa signification pour lui?
I think it goes along with what Nicky was saying. You know, all of 6AM's music is really about empowering people to find their voice and to find what's important to them, and celebrate that. And I think that Can't Stop is really this big chanting, almost stadium type of sound, where, you know, any time that you can empower people to believe in themselves, I think you're doing something important, and that really is what it means to me.